Hello, shalom. Amen. It's Arabic. This is for Katie over there because she hasn't heard it, and this kid too.
I love it. I'm Will.
Oh, you've heard it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm the.
The sandwich song.
Yeah, this is the sandwich song. And this will be the last time that I sing this year because I don't want to.
But it's going on Facebook.
Yeah, it'll be on Facebook now.
Okay.
It'll be on the Book of Faith now.
Once upon a time, in a fridge far, far away, were the ingredients to a sandwich to be made. The sandwich was of fame and fortune, or so the men told, but a woman had to make it, or the bread just might get old. So I said, woman, get the white bread out, my stomach is not full. They can say your arms are broken. I'll scrub out bologna and ham. I'm a favorite type of meat. I'm so friggin' hungry. Make me something I can eat. And I said, go, 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 woman, make me a sandwich. Make me a sandwich right now. Make me a sandwich. In the DNA, every girl on earth, you'll be making me PB&Js from the time that you are birthed. Please do not give me looks of such utter disgust. And oh hey, by the way, I like my sandwiches with no crust. So I said, woman, get the pumpernickel out, my stomach is not full. And if you say your arms are broken, I'll just call that bologna and ham. I'm a favorite type of meat. I'm so friggin' hungry, make me something I can eat. I said, go, 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 woman, make me a sandwich. Make me a sandwich right now, make me a sandwich. Peanut butter, ham, Cuban, and hoagies too. Paninis, grilled cheese, submarines, and even tofu. So I said, woman, get the wheat bread out. My stomach is not full. And if you say your arms are broken, I'm scumming for bologna and ham. I'm a favorite type of meat. I'm so friggin' hungry. Make me a sandwich. Make me a sandwich right now.